Good morning everyone, welcome to the class. So today we are going to learn some drawing and coloring in the art class. So the first picture is of a ball. So as you can see, I have already set the margins. I have written date, date. You have to write the date over there, and I have also written the heading ball. So it is circular in shape. You can use any bowl or katori to make the circle, and then simply you can color it with any color of your choice. So students, the copy which you can see over here, this is the same copy in which I had told you to stick those activity sheets which I had made you to color in Raksha Bandhan and Janmashtami activities. So here you can see I have colored the ball in two colors. You can use single color also. It is all up to you. And you will not forget to put the date and the heading ball. Now the next is apple. So as you can see, I have already made the apple. Children, you can take the help of your parents. So I am using three colors over here. First is red to color the main body of the apple. Then the other two colors which I had taken were, first is brown to color the stem, and the other is dark green. Thank you, students.